There are not many places like Kashmir in the world, where a number of great Sufis and saints have lived and have their shrines also. Kashmir is the land of saints and Sufis. It's bestowed with religious wealth in the form of numerous shrines and places of worship. Classic Sufi scholars have defined Sufism as a science whose objective is the reparation of the heart and turning it away from the all else but God. Alternatively, in the words of the renowned Dargahs Sufi teacher Ahmad ibn Ajiba, a science through which one can know how to travel into the presence of divine, purify one's inner self from filth and beautify it with a variety of praiseworthy traits.
Swadam bunke avarai